combo boxes. You find the combo box option in your update open marketplace screen in details. A new column next to quality comments has been added. With the combo box option, you can combine popular products to less popular ones and allow discounts for broad products. This will avoid cherry picking from your buyers. By default, the mandatory option is activated. This will make the combination of a popular with one or more unpopular products as a combo box sale. If a buyer does not fulfill the minimum percentage that he needs to buy to receive the combo, he will be informed automatically in his message board, and if no action is taken within 20 to 30 minutes, depending on the batch time that is running after the product is purchased, it will be deleted from his purchase order and your inventory will be updated automatically into your inventory. You are able to give a discount for popular and unpopular products or for both products. If you deactivate the mandatory field, it means that you can give discounts for products, but that a combo box option won't apply anymore for your buyer. In my example, I would like to update my inventory for the Valentine, so I put my start date at January 20 and my end date to February 10. During this period, I would like to protect, for example, my red roses. In this case, I give an example to protect my Forever Red 50 cm. I make the Forever Red my popular one, and you can see that automatically it has been added and changed from January 20 to February 10. Now I can tell my buyers that I can buy, let's say for example, maximum 60% of my popular, and I have to buy, to give an example, my yellow ones, which can be a gold strike 40 or a gold strike 50, and I don't give them any discounts. Now, if my buyer goes in the screen, he will see that we have the Forever Reds, 2000 stamps at 75 cents, but he can buy maximum 60% of the Forever Red, and including that he should buy at least 40% gold strike 40s or 50s or a combination between 40s and 50s. If you take off the mandatory field, it means that he can buy the Forever Red and does not have to buy the gold strike, but then you can give, for example, a discount on certain products. If you keep the mandatory on, he should buy at least 40% unpopular product to get 60% of the Forever Red. And you can give him as an incentive, for example, 5% discount on the price if they buy this in a combo. If they don't match the combo box, automatically the product that is bought by your buyer but doesn't match the popular one with the unpopular, it will be placed back automatically into your inventory. If you have more questions, please contact our head office for more information. Thank you.